So, welcome to this video tutorial. In this tutorial, I'd like to show you how to set up a ninja form to work together with WPWC creator mapping. Okay? So go to ninja form section and add a new form. In my case, I click on the blank form template. And then on the right side you have all the form field types you can use, and sure you can use all them. So I click on the single line 1, 2, 3 times, because WPWC mapping needs 3 required fields. Okay, you can use as many fields as you like and also the types you like, but we always need 3 required fields. I also click on the email because this is a validation field. Okay, so in the first I give them the name, but this field is not required. Okay. The second one is the email. The email is required for the mapping. Okay. And you also can give them the required state in this form. Okay. Then we need a field for the design ID. You can give him a name as you like, that's not important, but the field has to be inside the form, okay? And also prefix. Again, this name is not important, it's only for a better overview, okay? Because these two fields later automatically be hidden, okay? So that's all what is required, except the name, but these 3 fields are required, okay? Then publish. Give them a name. Okay. Then go to WPWC Creator and create a new mapping. Now you can see all these red bars. These are not errors. These are only important to see what you have to do, the next steps. Okay? So first of all, give them a name and save it. The second you have to do is relate this mapping to one of your fields. So go over here and click on WPWC Ninja. This is the form we create a few seconds ago, okay? Then you can see all the fields that are stored in this form. And we have these 3 red bars. These are the required fields, okay? So 1, 2, 3, and you can see these 3 fields are required for a mapping, okay? These are not required, but we still relate them to a mapping field. And submit is the button, we don't have to relate them. Okay, on the right side you can see these 3 fields. The first is an email template that will be used for the credentials email. So later on you can watch the video for the email templates, they are stored here, okay? So a new customer gets an email with password and username, and you have to choose what template to use for this email. Then the language, in which language should the website be installed? English in this case. What kind of role do you like to relate them? So editor in this case, okay? All the important fields are set up, and we can import the themes. So the first 6 themes are always free, and for all the other themes you need a payment membership. Okay, click one again, update. So now the mapping is ready, and you can simply copy this shortcode and put it in a site. Okay, it's ready to create websites. Thank you.